My biggest competitor here is myself, I think, for disciplining myself. For this was my weak day. Showpieces are my weak side, I think. My strong side will come next time, the taste.
It's so good for the chocolate that we have such a competition like this here in Paris.
Out of the showpieces, I think USA and Japan are the strongest.
So he has to assemble so many tiny different parts. So that one is the biggest difficulty, you know. He has to compete with time, and also he has to make so many things accurately. So the assembling so many tiny, delicate pieces, it was the biggest challenge for him.
He says very excited to be here and then to have experience to share with other juries from around the world, because everybody has their different experience, different opinion, and different view toward the chocolate. And then he's very honored to be here so he can learn as well as share his experience around with the world.
Some have some techniques and other have no, some other techniques. So I can not choose a winner for today.
The two candidates he liked the best, one is Japan, one is Australia. He likes Japan because the color is very colorful, it's very artistic, and the chocolate piece, the technique he shows that make the chocolate talking, like the chocolate is talking to you.
I think it's not the showpiece that can give a winner. I think it must be on the taste of the chocolate praline and the cake and the dessert.